Hey guys, it's Phantom here, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to play some more Code Vein. We had a very fulfilling part last time. Can I interact with you at all? It does not seem like I can go backwards now. It seems like I am now kind of stuck along this path for the moment. I can't talk to you at the moment because you are sleeping. You're sleepy. No. Okay.
I'm on my way. The source must be up ahead. We might be able to find a cure for everyone's thirst.
That would be a good thing. So let's hope it is. Let's hope I don't get hit with back-to-back bosses, even though I have...
You can't go ahead on your own.
All of, all my healing's back. But still, let's hope I don't get hit with back-to-back bosses. Cutscene.
So it's true. It was you all along. Karen. What in the world is all this?
A very barely dressed woman in the middle of all this stuff.
All this is a part of her?
And she's making blood beads?
It never ended. The Queen was still alive, and we were... We were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place. My sister became a successor. She sacrificed herself to stop the Queen, and her tears are what kept us alive.
Louis.
Let's just give him a minute.
Huh.
Sorry for losing my composure. I'm okay now.
So, what's our next step?
Finding the successors.
Are we just gonna leave your sister?
There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all. It is a duty that I must see through to the very end.
Shouldn't that be we?
Yakumo.
If a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys. Listen, that power of yours, it's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the Queen is resurrected. Karen, we'll be back for you. Just hold on.
Item.
That's a marvelous find.
Pure blood. Okay, so. What is the objective?
I'd like to study the source now that we found it, but We need to find the successors and keep them from frenzying.
So, the objective is there is somebody else in the cathedral. Or is that... That was her. Never mind. Oop, cutscene. Back-to-back cutscene. Damn!
The Hunter. You. I destroyed you with my own hands. How are you here now? Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No, it's even stronger than hers. You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks. We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
Very well. In that case...
I don't own this song!
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me.
I like this song, though.
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Eva. Fine, that's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
How'd he disappear like that? I wanna know. What's that teleporting gift? I wanna know. God damn it.
Hunter, you won't get away next time. Don't worry, we'll keep you safe.
So, my guess is I'm supposed to go back to home base. Actually, there are other doors now in this area that I could now try to go unlock. Damn, I'd have to switch over to his class to max that out. Which wouldn't be a bad thing. Probably should do that, because that will help me increase damage for my one hand. No, I will be back to this blood code because it seems to be really, really, really good. So before we head back, there are a few spots left here that I know of that require me to unlock certain doors. This one right here. Let's see if I can unlock this door now.
I don't think we've been up there.
Is
it not the kind of relief sculpture you usually see? Wait, take a look at that.
Okay, so these are unlockable now. This goes somewhere, but where? We're not going to... Fuck, where does that go? That's a very good question. I'll head down to see where ahead leads first. No. Fuck. I might want to head back to
you
base
first.
You
can't go ahead on your own.
I'm going to head back...
We can rest here.
Head back to base first, upgrade some equipment, and see if there's anything that I need to learn. Anything, a cutscene or something that happens. I would hope not to skip one, is what I'm trying to do. I don't think I have another Depths map just yet, so I can't head to the Depths again. I mean, I can, but I'm not going to. Because there'd be no reason for me to go down there. Now, you see, this area right here could be good on the farming on the haze and queen steel, but I probably have enough queen steel to upgrade my armor all the way up. Right now, I don't need to upgrade my sword because I don't have the required stuff for it.
I've got new weapons.
What weapons? I feel pain in my arm for some odd reason right there. See, I can't upgrade that because I don't have Queen Titanium. I could upgrade this for its final level.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Even though I haven't been using it. But let's go ahead and upgrade this one. This will probably be... Unless I find another really good blood veil, that will probably be the last one I use. I'm going to go ahead and upgrade this weapon because you never know, I might switch to it eventually. So, the reason why I came back here is I want to check out this clipboard. Investigate. Okay, so we are still checking out
first,
this area.
Not finished yet.
Oh shit, oops. I accidentally just skipped that. I kind of want to see if I can try to get that item. That sword, it looks cool.
The fighting will get more intense from here on out. Make sure you're prepared.
I brought you something from the shelter. Provisions that you might be able to use. Please take them if you think they'll help.
Age brandy, fade to
I've heard stories about you lately. You found blood beads in springs and reported them to the provisional government. It seems many shelters have been saved because of those reports. You really care about others, don't you? I'm fortunate to have met revenants such as you. I've heard stories.
Okay. So.
The power from the way you calmed Aurora's frenzy. I'd say his description was entirely correct. Is he connected to the relics somehow?
Probably.
Where did you get this? Can I really have it? Yakumo suggested I read it, so I gave it a try. I didn't think I'd get to see how the story continues.
Okay, so that's 12 now I have in his.
The fighting will get more intense.
So, Louis' sister sacrificed herself in secret. It's heartbreaking. If Aurora's words are to be believed, you're a successor too. Let me know right away if you start feeling strange. I don't want you to sacrifice yourself for my sake. Oh, that's well-aged brandy. This stuff's hard to come by. You want to crack it open? This is quite the gift.
I don't know if I'm going to get his for some fact...
Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
For some fact, I don't really know if I'm going to end up using...
What does he want with Nicola? What is he planning to do to him?
Two-handed weapon?
Wow, that smells wonderful. I bet it would be perfect for tea. I wonder where this stuff comes from. How it's made. Is there some facility where they produce it? Anyway...
He's at 17 now, too.
I've really got to get stronger now.
I feel... I'm happy to receive any...
Well, you... didn't really like that gift, so I just gave it to you for no reason.
Don't let the lost make a meal out of you.
So, I'm thinking about heading...
Your life depends on what you carry. If you want it, I got it.
You still only have Queen Iron. I really was hoping you would have...
What?
Okay, so... I just remember there's this guy at the city ruins. Well, he's supposed to be there. I don't know if he's actually still there. I'm gonna check real quick. If he's not, oh well, then I'll just head back to the cathedral. Cause apparently he can give you, items for old world materials. Now, I don't know. I just know that if then you can get gifts to give to your companions. I need to figure out. Pretty sure I have an idea about who likes what.
Greetings. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
Trying to think about
don't hesitate to come back.
He said sell valuables, though. So what do I... Okay, so I get
don't
hazed.
Hesitate.
So we'll head back to home base now, because I think I have an idea about who likes what. I want to see if I can try to get that enduring crimson sword that Louis has. Because I've heard that it's a really good sword to have. Though I've also heard the sword I have is a good substitute, too. Where it's just as good. Something of the sort. Sorry. Making sure my hand's not too shaky. I don't know, I just haven't... You've been feeling interesting today. Okay, Yakumo's there.
Relics, huh? Do you remember the hunter we saw back in the trenches? He pulled something from the heart of the man he killed. Now that I think of it, it looked like a relic. Well, what was there is gone without a trace. In any case, you seem to have caught the hunter's eye. I'd watch my back if I...
That's not good that I caught his eye.
Oh, gracias. Having one of these on me gives me a sense. I swallowed the last one I had by accident. Need to be more careful.
I think Did this give me 3 points?
Ah, I've been looking for this.
Yep.
Ah, I've been looking. Ah, I've been
He's at 28.
Make sure you're ready for whatever.
I want to see if flowering seeds...
I've realized. We need to learn a lot more about our world. Things like this used to... Things like this...
She only gets 2 points.
Things like this...
From that.
We've really got to get strong.
We'll take care...
Waste not, want not. The fighting will get more intense from...
I want to see if she likes the tea, too.
I know how to brew it. You're the best.
Okay. 29, 30, 31, 32, 35. Oh my god! That's a lot of points. That's a lot of points. I'm just saying. That's a lot of points.
What do you want to upgrade?
I don't quite have that steel that I need. I need one more steel. I need like a bunch of steel. Right now, technically, this is still better. But it does do more slash and pierce and stamina reduction. Oh, wait a minute. So let's go ahead and head back to the cathedral now. What do I need to level up? A lot more than I have at the moment. Actually, hang on. Why I'm here. Freezing roar. Wish I had. So there's that. There's also this one right here. I'm gonna check the inner tower real quick, see where that leads me. If it leads me to an elevator too, then I'll head back to the one you get to first. Because I have a feeling that if we're gonna go anywhere, that will be the one, because it'll probably be the easier, the one you're supposed to go to first. Might head back and try to, get more of Artemis's my memories. Get some of my vestige memories. See if I can find them.
That relief sculpture again. What does it signify? A crypt where a successor sleeps. Where could it be?
Okay, so this teleports me somewhere. Let's find out where the other one leads. We gotta... I mean... That'd be very...
A fork in the road.
We'll head down this elevator, see where it goes. Hi, Mai. Bye, Mai. I am pronouncing that right. I really hope I'm pronouncing that right. Down, 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 down. Down we go. Down we go.
This isn't going to fall apart or anything, right?
Where are we?
I don't think we can pry our way through that. That means there's something on the other side.
Indeed there is, and I can't open it. So,
civilization sure is great.
Guess we are heading for the teleporting one. We'll teleport and see where it takes us. These have the same exact I-core. Okay, so this is a loading screen, pretty much. I didn't think slicing it would work. It's just probably loaded as I sliced.
I'll be right there. That's a relief. We can rest here.
So now we go back all the way over to where the other missile is. Which is in the inner tower. It took me a lot to get around this whole entire place. It was a nightmare and a half.
I understand wanting to be cautious, but...
Well... Teleport. Where are we going? That's a good question. Where are...
It looks like we can get outside. Looks like the path keeps going. Oh, wow. Is that a thorn of judgment out there?
I think so.
I do not want to fall here. Blizzard is really pushing hard. You have to use every tool you have, right?
Some queen steel.
It won't open?
I want was on the other side, though. Wait, did it say it does not open from this side? Okay, so I have to get on the other side. Lost shard, small.
The lost here are all cold resistant, I guess. How about resisting and trying again later?
They're cold resistant, does that mean fire would be a good thing to use against them? Did I just fall through ice? That.
How are you doing?
Okay. I died.
That huge thorn has branches like a tree.
That it does.
Watch your footing. It's all of them.
I was supposed to hit both. That ain't quite happening. Sunset swords. Nice trick, game. You got me with it, I'll admit that.
That took some effort. What do you think we'll find? We'll be fine as long as we don't panic.
There are two options here. Forward,
to me.
Left. Let's see what forward brings us, shall we? Son of a bitch! Fuck!
Hey, are you okay?
You know how I said the cathedral is probably where I'm gonna die at the most in this series?
I do not want to fall here.
I retract that statement. This is the area that's gonna kill me a lot for the simple fact there are false floors. Bunch of false fucking floors.
River leads to a waterfall. Don't fall in.
I know. That just barely missed me. Organic soap?
Every tool you have, right?
Oh. Go ahead, heal up a little bit more. Anything right here? Nope. Well, guys, I'm going to end it here for now. I'm going to rest here real quick. I want to thank you all for stopping by, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And hey, if you did enjoy the video, why not like, subscribe, hit that bell notification, that way you know when I upload next. Comment down below saying what I could do better. Anyways, thank you all. I hope you're all having a wonderful day, and I will see you all next time in the next video. Bye-bye.